Do happiness and quality of life count at all? Tim Walz apparently doesn't think so. He decided to lock us down and thereby threw 1 in 5 of us into major clinical depression. Since we are a social species, this was entirely predictable. In fact, if you had designed a policy deliberately to maximize depression, I think the lockdowns are exactly the policy you would choose. I'm Hugh McTavish, and I will govern to lower depression, not explode it.